have never seen it.
Calmati! Lassol, what are you doing? Calmati!
Ma che? What's the point of this danza del diavolo?
I use only the finest wools, silks, and leathers. My craft will last a lifetime. Another satisfied client. Arrivederci. Come, friend, see the difference quality makes.
Attenzione! I will throw open my private gallery to members of the public this Monday. Well, next time, yes?
I also specialize in fine undergarments of exceeding finesse.
Son of, what do you think you're doing?
Such incredible.
No, of course.
You did some more.
What does that mean, this pilgrim?
What the devil's got in?
Enough of it.
Buongiorno, madre.
Ezio, thank you for coming to see me.
What troubles the courtesans?
The old proprietor of this brothel, Madonna Solari, was a cheat and liar. Her ties to the church have been uncovered. Worse, Several of those who work for us sleep with the enemy still.
I will find them.
Visit the girls I trust. They will help you. Grazie, Ezio.
What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert. Senator.
Has he lost his mind?
Did you hear? Egidio wants to get rid of the exemption licenses.
Please, every citizen who feels mistreated by our laws should be allowed to pay for an exemption.
Why would we give our money to Egidio? We know what he intends to do with it.
I must purchase a new saddle from my brother-in-law. I have several trips upcoming, and apparently he is producing some fine leather work in his Farione. It is true quality.
Egidio's been asking for money again.
What?
So Egidio's petitioning for an end to witness torture in the field.
No more arguing.
Your bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No.
A banker sent us to collect.
I will have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
Good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I'm looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place.
Oni.
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean.
Have you seen the...
Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope's chamberlain... I know, don't get me started. He told me of Cesare's plans for Romagna. I wrote to the ambassador of Venezia, warning him. One of my letters must have been intercepted.
Help!
Senate has nothing to do these days. The Borgia have taken all the power. You know what it's like to not have un cazzo to do? It changes a man. I admit I've been gambling, drinking...
And whoring.
Oh, you're good. Was it the perfume on my sleeve?
Something like that.
About real issues like unlawful cruelty, abandoned children. Now we write up legislation on the appropriate width of women's leaves.
Not you. You raise money for false causes to pay back your gambling debts.
False causes? I am interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to do so. You ever look at the grave and think, this is the most significant thing I will ever do?
It is not safe here. We must keep moving.
Attacking me! same.
Cannot stop here. Too many guards.
I also specialize in fine undergarments of exceeding finesse. No Egyptian pieces here.
We remind all Pellegrini to avoid the bridges and taverns in the region of
I should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope.